This is how I'm using my Birdy Mixing Tin. First of all, I'm going to fill it up with ice. Always make sure that the mixing tin is always filled up to 3/4, which helps me to cover all the liquid ingredients in the ice. I'm going to demonstrate it with a dry martini. Place it in the mixing tin on the edge of the glass or tin. That's going to go in a clockwise direction by pulling and pushing the middle fingers very carefully. Movements I'm creating a rotation that just goes around the tin without moving the ice, creating the extra dilution.